we welcome you and ask you to tell us a pet minor story if you would please.
Okay.
Oops, time is up, sir. Oh, oh yeah. You know, we got all the time in the world here. Okay. Want to know all about pet minor?
Well, I'm a student at Golden West College, and I have
Golden West. Now, where is that?
It's down in Huntington Beach.
Oh, yes.
I live right down at the beach.
You got a great suntan.
Thank you. Work at it hard. And let's see what else. Oh, I have one of the rarest dogs in the United States, anyways.
What is that called?
It's an Anatolian Shepherd. It's a Turkish guard dog.
A Turkish guard dog?
Uh-huh.
Long-haired?
No, it's short-haired. It looks like in between an Irish setter and a German shepherd.
How big a dog is it?
Oh, they're huge.
Huge?
And they're very protective. That's why my husband got them.
Oh.
I can take walks at night now.
Who would bother you?
I don't know.
Me? What else you want to tell us about yourself?
With you sitting there, I don't know.
All right, if that makes you embarrassed, go ahead, tell me about yourself. Go ahead.
Well, I don't know, my mind's blank now.
Really?
See what you do to people.
Yeah, what do you study at school?
Well, it's in between teaching, it has to do with children. It's in between teaching or psychology.
Another one of those.
Yeah.
We had one earlier, in child development. Is that enough time to fill? Thank you. Okay, we're just vamping till ready here. Because they're going to do a little commercial now, and then we'll come right back. So here it is. Roll, take, and cut.